Greetings, HBCU family. I am Braxton Simpson, co-founder of HBCU Linx. Now, after leaving my HBCU in May of 2021, I had a new career in a new city and opportunity lying ahead. Little did I know, post-grad depression was alive and real, and that reality stood true for me and my friends, leaving a place where we thrived off of community and now having to create that for ourselves. Now, after arriving 500 miles away from my campus community, I realized that not only was it hard dating romantically and building professional networks within my age range, but also building these connections amongst HBCU graduates. Hence the birth of HBCU Linx, a one-stop shop for connecting HBCU graduates both romantically and professionally. Now, at the latter end of 2022, me and my business partner founded HBCU Linx after experiencing an extreme HBCU relationship drought. After acknowledgments as an HBCU Top 30 Under 30, HBCU Advocate of the Year, serving as chapter presidents at our HBCUs, and even helping the Biden-Harris administration in supporting HBCU students and graduates, we realized that we had all of the tools to effectively address our target market. Now, our goal is going to be to enhance Black excellence and support the HBCU community in professional development and finding Black love by gifting them with meaningful connections. Now, we have a subscription model, and our services include the HBCU Linx experience, the Love at First Linx experience, and the Link Up experience, all of which include a consultation and access to our exclusive HBCU Linx community, which encompasses the HBCU Linx experience, which is our free tier. Now, coming in at $29.99 is going to be the Love at First Linx experience, which is going to focus on that matchmaking, and that is going to be your HBCU love stories. And then we have the Link Up experience, which is going to be $34.99, and it's going to focus and be tailored to professional networking. Now, our target market is going to be HBCU graduates, HBCU young professionals, HBCU singles, of course, ages 21 through 30, that are open to meaningful connections. Now, our competitive landscape. Now, our competitors are going to be other dating platforms and professional networks. Now, while our competitors may focus on connecting Black people romantically or even connecting people professionally, our differentiating factor is we are going to focus on connecting HBCU graduates in both of those spaces. Now, our milestones to date are that we have sold out our launch event, we have amazing engagement on social media with almost 800 users to date, and we have secured a sponsorship with Melanated Wine. Now, our ask, we are asking for $50,000 to be able to aid in the development of an HBCU tour, to be able to build and connect and create these connections, HBCU connections through events and planning, to be able to fund our app development, the HBCU Linx official app, and that is going to be able to support us in going to the next level. Thank you so much for your time, and remember, link up.